Thank you very much, Your Excellency, Ambassador Bo. I should call my friend now, Director Deng, the Deputy Director General, Chao Ming Shi, and of course the Ninja delegation here in Fiji, our media partners, Jenny, invited guests, ladies and gentlemen, Ministry of Education officials, and other respected guests, Nisambula Vinaka, and a very, I think we are into the afternoon, a very good afternoon to you all. For me, coming here to the cultural center and being part of any of the cultural center organized programs is like coming back home. So thank you once again for having me. I don't know why you always invite me, but it definitely is always a pleasure for me to be part of your event. So thank you very much. And again, this afternoon, it is an honor for me to join you in celebrating the 70th anniversary of the founding of the People's Republic of China, and of course, the Ninja rock painting photo exhibition here this morning. As mentioned by the previous speakers, it was indeed an honor for me to lead a delegation from Fiji to Ninja a month ago, and of course, the experience that my team and I had is something that we will never forget in our entire life. It was one of the most exciting, interesting, and enriching experience that we had there. So thank you very much. So ladies and gentlemen, coming back to the founding of the People's Republic of China anniversary, 70 years ago on 1st October 1949 at Tiananmen Square, Chairman Mao Zedong officially declared the formal establishment of the People's Republic of China and the formation of the Central People's Government. Honored guests, the government and the people of the Republic of Fiji stand with you on this day to commemorate the mighty endeavors and great achievements of your proud and hardworking citizens. Please allow me to also put on record our appreciation to the Chinese community here in Fiji for their contribution to Fijian economy and of course all aspects of the Fijian life. Fiji is a home to you, and Fiji will always remain our homes to you, our friends from China. China and Fiji, ladies and gentlemen, have enjoyed peaceful and friendly diplomatic relations over the last 44 years. And I wish and pray that we continue the same for the many, many years to come in future. In 2009, on a state visit to Fiji, Premier Xi Jinping, then Vice President of the People's Republic of China, expressed his hopes for further cooperation and exchanges in culture, education, tourism, and public health. Fiji remains committed to the One China policy and extends its gratitude to the government of the Republic of China for recognizing Fiji's sovereignty and for adopting a policy of non-interference in its domestic affairs. I remain hopeful that in the coming months and years, we will forge even stronger relationships between our two countries and even closer friendship between the people of our two countries. In the words of a Chinese proverb, I quote, "We must carry forward the cause and forge ahead into the future," unquote. I am confident that our present and future generations will carry forward the great cause and forge ahead into future as history has recorded of our past generation. Honored guests, I also wish to say a few words about the rock painting photograph exhibition here today. These photographs that are on exhibition exhibit ancient Chinese culture and art dating back to some 3 million years ago. Originally painted and carved into the rock at the Helen Mountains of Ninja, it was a true privilege for me and my team to visit these sites last month to witness a universal cultural phenomenon of human society. My team was also presented with an opportunity to recreate one of the faces carved onto the rocks at the Helen Co Valley. I have brought back this treasured piece of art, which I consider as my masterpiece. And today, this morning, it proudly hangs on the walls in my office. The rock paintings, some of which are on display in today's exhibition, capture the daily rituals of ancient Chinese society, such as hunting, grazing, dancing, and the battles. I'm certain that those viewing the exhibition today will appreciate the beauty and significance of these rock paintings, the Helen Mountains and the scenic Yellow River. I extend my sincere gratitude to the Chinese Cultural Center in Fiji for facilitating and promoting stronger relationships between our countries and for forging closer friendships between our people through the organization of cultural and tourism exchanges and art exhibitions. I'd also like to thank the governor and the people of the Ninja Hui Autonomous Region for their gracious hospitality when we were their guests through the Culture and Tourism Exchange program last month. We are impressed, very impressed with your beautiful country and even more impressed with your ancient history and of course even more impressed with your resilient people. I send my warmest regards to your citizens back home as they prepare to celebrate 70 years since the founding of the People's Republic of China. The people of Fiji have a profound respect for the heritage of your country and the intellectual achievements and noble traditions of your people. To the eternal friendship of our people and the vitality of our nations, happy National Day to you all, and my well wishes for the success of the Ninja Rock Painting Photograph Exhibition that we are going to witness today. Thank you very much, and please enjoy the rest of the program.